is to move away from that concept of never being good enough.
Mm-hmm.
And just constantly seeking, in a way to get better and be a better whatever. And so I think that this art has really helped. I can't say it's stopped yet. I mean, it's an old concept that pops up sometimes. And but to know that I'm the image of God, and that He can work through me and we can mm-hmm. work as one, has been a concept. But when I do the art, it's like, it makes it more practical.
Thank you.
to surrender to your creativity is to be bewildered in your living. Most educational institutes teach you how to make a living. Through embracing creativity, we awaken you to live life fully.